MooMooMath. Today we are going to look at how to simplify some radicals. Okay, let's start with this first one over here. We have 6 times the square root of 49e to the 10th and f to the 7th. Okay, I just have a simple square root. So I'm trying to find perfect squares or factors that are the same. And when I have like factors, I can take those out of the radical. So I'm going to factor 49 down to 7 times 7. And then that means 49 is a perfect square. I can bring the 7 out. Now, if I bring a term out, what I have to do is I have to multiply it with the term that's already there. So I'm going to take out a 7 because the square root of 49 is 7. 7 times 6 is 42. Okay, now let's look at e. I have e to the 10th. How many pairs of e's do I have when I have e to the 10th? I have 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 5 pairs. So I'm going to bring out an e to the 5th power. And then f to the 7th. Well, let's see how many. Let's think about that. I've got 2, 4, 6 with 1 left over 7. So I'm going to bring out 1, 2, 3, f, so f cubed. But then what do I do with the f that doesn't have a pair? I'm going to leave it under the radical. So the final answer is 42 e to the 5th f cubed square root of f. Okay, let's try one more of those. One that doesn't have a square root. This one actually, I'm going to zoom in a little bit more for you. This one has a 4th root. Okay, so I'm looking at groups of 4s. So I'm going to factor everything under the radical and see if I can find a group of 4. Well, 32 breaks down to 2 times 16, and 16 breaks down to 4 and 4, and the 4s break down to 2s. Okay, so let me bring this one down. Do I have any groups of 4? Well, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 2s. So here's a group of 4. So I can, the 4th root, I can take out a 2 here. But I have a 2 left under the radical. Okay, 8. I have x to the 8th. So I have 8 x's. So how many groups of 4 is that? 1, 2. I have 2 groups of 4 with none left over. So I'll bring out an x squared. And then y is just a single y, so there's no group of 4. So let's see if we can write our answer now. Okay, we're going to have a 2 on the outside. This group of x's is an x on the outside. This group of x's is another group of x's on the outside, so that's x squared. Square root, actually not square root, 4th root. Don't forget your 4 here. Well, what's left? I have a 2. I don't have any x's left, but I have a y left. And there you go. That's how you write the final answer. 2 x squared, 4th root of 2y. Hope this video was helpful.